Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's concert featuring Kittle & Co. with the TSO. Tonight's concert features our sixth grade orchestras, and we are so excited to have this opportunity for our TSO musicians to collaborate with and share the stage with these incredible musicians. They've spent the day with us today, rehearsing our tunes and teaching us about life as a professional musician, and this day has been a day that we will soon not forget. We are so appreciative to all who came together to help make these events possible. This concert series across these two nights is sponsored by the Friends of TSO, who received several grants and large donations toward making these events possible. We would like to extend our heartfelt gratitude to the Elizabeth Wilson Foundation for their generous financial support of these events, as well as our concert series diamond sponsors of Creek Enterprises Incorporated, Pat Northrup, and an anonymous donor. We would also like to thank our platinum sponsor, the Baroque Violin Shop, as well as several other anonymous donors for helping to make these evenings possible. If you would like to support future ventures like this, please feel free to donate towards this cause either via the cello bank in the lobby or by using the QR code or link to tonight's program. Led by Grammy-nominated violinist and composer Jeremy Kittle, Kittle & Co. inhabits the space between classical and acoustic roots, Celtic and bluegrass aesthetics, and folk and jazz sensibilities. Some of the greatest musicians in the incredible acoustic scene, the members of Kittle & Co. have collaborated with Bela Fleck, Sarah Jarrus, Chris Hile, and Yo-Yo Ma. Together, Jeremy Kittle and mandolin phenom Josh Pinkham, transcendent guitarist Quinn Michaud, bassist Jacob Warren, and hammer dulcimer wizard Simon Christman coalesce into a singular voice that's thrilled audiences from the Telluride Bluegrass Festival to a Prairie Home Companion. Kittle & Co. takes the string band tradition to marvelously rarefied levels of collective virtuosity, thrilling, and they're thrillingly spontaneous. We are so incredibly honored to have them here and to share the stage with them. Throughout our four concerts over these 2 days, we are excited that we have over 100 students who are taking solos or performing in small groups. In two of our tunes tonight, there will be several students who take short improvised solos, which are things that they have come up with themselves. Please, in each of those cases, hold your applause until the last soloist is finished so that all students are able to be heard. We are so proud of all of them for their bravery and their creativity. And now, without any further ado, I present to you Kittle & Co. and TSO 6.
Thank you. Well, hello everybody. It's great to be here. Thank you so much for having us. And it's great to get to play with you all. Please give a hand again for your very own Tecumseh Sixth Grade School Orchestra. Sounding so good. We just played a tune called Julian Johnson, old time fiddle tune. We're gonna play an old tune now called Mari's Wedding. Scottish tune, I believe. Thank you. Well, we have been having a great time on tour. We're so happy to be here. This is very close to where I grew up, in Saline, which I'm sure many of you have been to Saline, or, you know, we've all been around here in various parts. And so it's great to be back. And I've known Mrs. Marr, known Amy for a very long time, and so it's great to reconnect with her, and it's been great today to get to work with all you guys to make music together and to work on music, and you're just doing so great. It sounds so good. So, yeah, just really remarkable how far along you guys are. So we're going to play one that we play in our regular shows here, and this is a tune that I named after a little town in West New York. It's called Springville, New York. We did a residency there a couple years ago, and there's a rich fiddling history there in Springville, so I wanted to write something to kind of nod to all of that and name it after the town. So this is Springville. next up is a beautiful Scottish tune called The Sky Boat Song. And I'm just going down a trip down memory lane of high school memories where Mrs. Marr and I were both part of the Tulane Fiddle Players. And we got to go to the Isle of Skye, which was so cool and just an amazing place. So just picture yourself on a boat in a pristine loch somewhere by some beautiful mountains. That's what we're all going to be thinking, right?
Here?
Awesome. A lot of nodding heads. You guys are up for anything. It's great. Here we go. This is Sky Boat Song. Next up is a real rager. This one is called Cluck Old Hen, and it's a barn burner for sure. And we've got some vocals on this. Are you guys ready for this? In this concert, and what a pleasure it's been to work with you guys today, to play music with you, and to get to perform with you right now. So thank you so much for having us. We're going to play
Jeremy.
Cool.
Yes. I'm over here. I teleported. Oh. I'm magical like that.
Indeed.
Before we play our last tune, can we please just give Kittle & Co. a huge round of applause for coming here to work with our students? Without so many people who support our program, so many of you who are here this evening, and we just need to thank a few people. So first of all, to thank everybody at Tecumseh Public Schools. I know we had some administration and some school board members who are gonna try to make it tonight. Did any of you happen to make it? Do we have any administrators or school board members here tonight? If so, could you please stand so we could recognize you? Okay, well, thank them for supporting our program. I know that they're hoping to come and make it to some of our other performances, so hopefully we'll be able to see them over the course of the next couple of days. But we also want to thank everybody here at the TCA, especially Ross Travis, who's been here with us yesterday and today, all day. He will be here with us all day again tomorrow. So thank you to the TCA and Ross. Huge thanks to Friends of TSO for all of their behind-the-scenes work in making an event like this possible. And of course, again, we need to recognize our donors of the Elizabeth Wilson Foundation, Creek Enterprises Incorporated, Baroque Violin Shop, Pat Northrup, our anonymous donors, everybody who has contributed to make these evenings possible. Please give yourselves a round of applause. And of course, a quick shout out to Miss Flanders over in the bass section for helping us out with all of our kiddos and all of our bass players. So thank you, Miss Flanders, for all you do. Very quickly, we have some really exciting news. I bet you guys are gonna wish you were still in town. Next Friday, April 26th, we are hosting a TSO movie night here at the TCA. We are watching the best movie ever, Frozen 2. So if you would like to come watch Frozen 2 with us next Friday, I'll send out some details, but it's going to be very exciting. I bet you're really jealous.
We're gonna change our tour schedule, I think. Yeah. We're supposed to be in DC, but.
I mean, it's Frozen too. You can't get any better than that. All right, so then just a quick housekeeping information. Following tonight's concert, Kittle & Co. will be available for signing autographs. They've got merchandise here for sale. They've got t-shirts, hats, CDs. So please come down, make some purchases if you would like to. They will be signing autographs here at the front table. TSO musicians are going to pack up backstage. They'll come out here and meet you. Please just be cognizant of the fact that we do have a second concert this evening, so Kittle & Co. will have just a little bit of time to sign those autographs now, and then they'll be available again after the second concert to sign more autographs then if we do happen to run out of time. But if you'd like to start making that line for merch and for autographs while the students are packing up, that will help streamline our process this evening. And then when we're all finished, just exit through the side door so that the next concert's audience can come in. Again, thank you so much for all of your support of these musicians. You are truly the unsung heroes of this program, so thank you again for all of your support. One more round of applause for Kittle & Co.
Thank you guys so much. Also, just wanted to say, if you want to hear us in full concert, we're playing at the Arc in Ann Arbor on Wednesday. Feel free to come, feel free to join us or tell your friends in Ann Arbor in that area as well. Looking forward to that coming up. And yeah, thanks again to all of you for having us. It's so wonderful to get to come here and to really be part of an event with such an exceptional string program. You really don't find this so many places. This is like the most awesome sixth grade orchestra I think we've ever played with. And so just kudos to all you guys and your hard work. And it's wonderful to get a chance to play with you. So, we're going to close out here with, yes, you wanted it, you've got it. The bees are bopping. Here we go.
for all of your support for coming this evening. The kiddos will be right back out here. And then if you'd like, at 7:30, Miss Kang and the high school orchestras will be joining Kittle & Co. on stage. You are welcome to stick around and hear another show. Thank you again. Have a great evening.